this is the sixth form area. This looks like our last.
Yeah.
There's about 20 lockers for about 7,000 people.
More than 20.
It's my locker. It's my padlock.
Welcome.
Good job.
It's my locker.
Oh, toilet. Venus. Yeah.
Lads. Gents and lads.
Yep.
Because Adam. Adam. On our film.
Philosophy and ethics.
Media studies.
Just say psychology.
Psychology?
Oh, Nick.
Film studies!
I'm recording now.
I don't even know what I'm saying.
You talk about Team 12.
Team 12. There's loads of stuff you can do for Team 12. Most of it's really boring. This is a list of the stuff. There you go. This is one of the cool things that you can do. These people are painting this media room as part of their Team 12. Yeah, look at his trousers. Anyway, this is one of the cool things you can do. It's pretty much painting. And there's other stuff, but it's all like... A lot of it's like sitting with year 7 forms and stuff, but that's, I don't know, it's also all good stuff to do. It's beneficial. His trousers.
Are you doing anything else with Team 12, James?
Yes.
What else are you doing?
Film club.
Oh, it's hurting my arm.
Film club.
Do you just watch films in film club?
Film club is the dossiest Team 12 you can ever do. It's just watching.
Claire, are you doing anything else with Team 12?
Yes, I'm at Amnesty International.
Hannah. Are you doing anything else with Team 12, or are you just painting in Warner Brothers?
I'm painting Shen's Got Back Job, and Year 7 Reading, and Year 9 Form, and Year 9 Form.
Can you explain to us what Year 7 Reading is?
It's for those that understand.
Sounds really boring.
Right.
We don't accept bullying in Shenfield High School 6th Form.
I am going on World Challenge to Tanzania. Tanzania is located on the map here.
If you go on World Challenge, you can go to Tanzania and you can climb Mount Kilimanjaro. It's really, 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 really tall. And I've just ruined the bit with Finn.
This is a cover room. Look how loud. Listen to me what happened.
You have to do it.
This is really what we're doing through periods. Some people do work, some people just sit around and waste their time. Usually they fail their A levels.
If you're not wearing the correct
correct uniform, the sick form uniform, you will be sent home to change into appropriate clothing. The rules are
no jeans.
Shorts and skirts must be no longer than just above the knee.
Shoes or boots only.
No trainers, canvas boots or shoes.
Hoodies, including jumpers or sweatshirts, tops with a hood will be confiscated if worn.
No bold or large logos.
No hats to be worn.
No extremes of fashion.
I'm sure there are some extremes in this school. Alright.
This is an example of what not to wear.
No one thinks you're fat.
I'm sorry, sir. You can't park your van on the diving board.
This is my son.
Oh, my apologies.
Hey, Tom! He's not a van. He's just a fat kid.
This is like the summary bit.
Hang on.
Okay. Right. So, pretty much, everything you've seen shows us what sick form is, even if we've made it look not very good. But pretty much, sick form is as good as you make it yourself.
It's better than college, really.
Oh God, it's Matt Smith.
Yeah. You get like more freedom than you do in,
for example,
in the lower school.
Free periods, so you can actually do schoolwork in school rather than at home.
Phrase you need to know when you go to Tanzania is Mimi Hakuna Pende Wewe. That means I really don't like you. You can say this to all the locals and they'll leave you alone, and in this case that means they won't mug you. Did you know that the biggest mountain in Kilimanjaro is the biggest mountain in Tanzania is
my ass.